the USSR 2 months before the rebranding. My mom prefers that, like, I don't talk about being Russian on stage because she's concerned that because of the invasion, I'd get, you know, mistreated, persecuted, you know, gonged off, simply because of where I happen to come from. And obviously I told her, Mom, that's ridiculous, I'm white.